Hello. Sometimes in life, you are left with no option but to take action. To take action to improve your life. To take action to achieve your goals. To take action to change what you don't want. To take action and do something that you definitely love doing. Those are times when you are sick and tired of giving excuses, blaming others, and complaining. So don't just think about it. Look at it and complain about it to whosoever will listen. At times you stop cunning yourself into being a volunteer victim or telling the same old stories. You know that you are better than that. There are some times you are sick and tired of giving excuses, blaming people, telling the same old stories, and volunteer. Play that victim role and be yourself to be a victim. You get fed up with it. You get sick and tired with it. So it's time to stand up for yourself and your dream. Stand up for what you believe in. Stand up for what you want to achieve. Stand up and take action to improve your goal, your life, to achieve what you desire, to achieve or to do what you love doing, what you enjoy doing, whether you want to be happy somebody, you want to be healthy, you want to be successful, you want to be prosperous. You definitely have to take up a stand. Stand for what you believe in, and then stand for your dreams and take action. You see, this is the one and only life that you have. Don't waste it watching someone's life, enjoying someone's life, worrying about someone's life, or, you know, something that don't bring any benefit to you, you worry about it. So don't waste it watching someone's life on TV or in movie or in stories, series or reality shows. Take your power back and make a move. Live your life, the life of your dream, the life that you wish to live, and create something new in your life. You definitely deserve a happy life. You deserve a successful life. You deserve a prosperous life. If you are somebody who have passion about education, you take action. Do more reading, do more research. If you have more passion about being successful, about being a rich man, about making more money, living a lavish lifestyle, you definitely have to take action about it. If you have more passion about a healthy lifestyle, it's only when you take action that you achieve those goals. So, if you are sick and tired now of giving excuses, blaming others, complaining of what went wrong, what cannot be this, and playing the victim role, you know that you are responsible for everything that is happening in your life. The responsibility is on you. So stop playing the victim role and take action. Stand up. It is time to stand up for yourself and for your dream.